transmission is being monitored by high-ups at Glegnir. I'm sure you're aware of what that implies.
It's a chance to prove our value.
Yes, that sums it up, Hugo. They don't believe for a second that you can defeat Ash Aragami. Go ahead and flip the world upside down.
Roger.
Not a chance!
And is in pursuit.
Roger that.
Pound one. Blast is almost gone.
Sorry, rejoining the battle.
Hugo made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Roger that.
Zeke, in danger. Withdraw and regroup.
This ain't happy time.
I'm not down yet.
Zeke is primed. Activate up here.
Just happened. We gotta go all or nothing.
Now's our only chance. I'm not done yet.
Biota critical. Kill immediately.
I let it hit me head on.
Aragami has reached burst limit. Switch into normal mode.
Our situation's under control.
Try to shut up.
Always unpredictable. Stay sharp.
Aragami activation response detected. Power attack incoming.
Watch your six. Got this.
From start of mission.
Oh, impressive!
Actually managing to defeat a large Ash Aragami. Unbelievable. What do you intend to do, Governor General?
We now have proof that our strategy can succeed.
Hmm?
The power to eradicate even Ash Aragami. Indeed, it is the final piece we've sought.
So, you're the Governor General? Well, what did you think? You were watching. You saw us fight, right?
The results were marvelous. That and your spirit, conviction, and indomitable will. In a world choked by despair, your strength of will is like a beam of light toward the future. And then there is your prowess on the field of battle. A determined heart needs a sword to defend it. In such times where schemes whirl within schemes, what is to be trusted but one's own might? It would be regrettable to ruin such potential through a temporary lapse in judgment.
So that means you're letting us go, right?
Yes, naturally.
That's not all, though. I want you to entrust Feme to us. I'm willing to bet that you guys have noticed by now, but there's something about her that attracts Ashborn.
Yes. Taking all observations into account, we can conclude this. There can be no doubt that Ash Aragami possess a powerful desire to devour humanoid Aragami.
We're the only ones who can keep Feme safe.
Very well. We shall place Feme in your care. Your performance in battle did justice to the name Victorious.
Your words are too kind.
However, this is an organization. We can't give preferential treatment to one group or individual member. There is an objective reason behind that.
What would that be?
We will soon summon caravans from all ports for a grand assembly, a conference. There, we will be announcing a large-scale operation. We would like for you to join it.
You mean the Fenrir HQ Reclamation Initiative?
Yes, precisely.
You can count on us for this endeavor.
My thanks, Hilda. You have grown admirably.
Sir.
Hmm?
Allow me to express our gratitude once more. We are deeply grateful for you rescuing our people. I will contact you later regarding the operation's details. I have high hopes.
What is the meaning of this? You just handed over Specimen 1 without contacting me at all!
It will be safer in their hands for now. Cells from the specimen have been taken. It will not impede Odin's technology verification. Besides, though it may be an origami, it appears human. Using it as a guinea pig would be painful for anyone. Wouldn't you agree?
Quite.
This is Ein. He's another port owner, and we've done a lot of business together over the years.
Hi, I'm Ein. I run Port Dusty Miller out on the frontier.
That armlet... you're a god-eater?
Yeah, I guess so. Hilda told me about you. She said you were collecting intel on Ashbourne.
Here.
Look at that. You've put together quite the collection here.
Sorry, but it won't come cheap.
I'll give you a fair price.
$2 billion? That can't be right.
Knock it off, man. Don't look surprised. It'll hurt us in the negotiations.
Oh, man. I've never seen that many zeros.
How many candies can that buy?
A whole lot.
This information will make navigating the Ashlands a hell of a lot safer. It's appropriate when you consider the cost of a failed voyage.
That may be true, but Why give such a good deal to complete strangers?
Hilda being the one introducing you is one reason. Deals with her never go wrong. Let me think. I know. I suppose you could say that I admire your brazenness. That's all.
Huh. No complaints here. We'll make updates to any existing information for free, but new information is going to cost you. Is that okay?
Works for me. Sign here. So, you're the ship's ace, huh? I've heard you fight like a demon. She seems to like you. Don't let her get out of your sight, okay? I like that glint.
Does this work?
It sure does. We have ourselves a contract. If you want, you can wait to send the data until after you've confirmed payment.
This means a lot to me, Ein.
It means even more to me. Thanks for introducing such valuable new partners.
Okay.
Guys, we are totally loaded now! 2 billion! What should we buy?
Candy! Candy!
This money is going toward our future. Sorry, everyone, but I hope you'll all understand.
Candy!
Oh, there he is. Our straight-laced Hugo. We're already fully aware, buddy. At least let us fantasize about it for a bit before we lock it away.
You can be so confusing.
And buy the kids some candy, would you?
Candy! Buy the kids some!
I've got your back.
Begin operation.
Mission objectives unchanged. Moving out.
Gotcha. The Ashlands seem to have swallowed everything.
Confirmed
down.
Target eliminated as planned. That should do. Ready to head home?
We're waiting for you back home.
I'm giving you my main dish at dinner tonight as a reward.
Infiltration confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
Time to move out, team.
All right, let's do this.
Let's wrap this up. Throw me a hail of fire. Don't rush in blindly.
Nice. Nothing can stop me.
The range is high. Activate at will.
I'm ready when you are.
Engage clearance granted. Activation on standby.
Start whenever you're ready.
Origami activation response detected. Pound one.
Watch your ass!
yourself from it. Now!
Round one. Versus
I've
all
I've still
four.
Got fight in me.
Ha!
Move it to attack.
No sweat with you around. Target down. Injuries minimal. Well, head back.
It's an honor to be able to help.
Welcome home! You're so efficient, it's amazing!